survivors that miraculously survived went on to establish beautiful families and became active in their community. For those of us that survived witnessing the establishment of the State of Israel, give us courage to continue.